Hey, what's up, guys? Matthew Bellman, Ryan Kostrowski here. We're going to talk some sports betting. And when I say we, mostly Matt's going to be talking sports betting. I don't know if you guys have heard this or not. I don't know if we're the first place to break it, but apparently the NBA season has been on hiatus and suspended. So we're going to talk some college basketball and just kind of the way we put it in the last video we made, minute by minute, don't really know what's up with the world of sports right now. Obviously, a lot of people throughout the United States and the world have a lot of other more important pressing issues to deal with. And we'll continue to talk sports because we got nothing else really to do besides talk this for the time being. And hopefully we'll get some clarity over the next couple of days. So that being said, you want to talk up my alma mater, the University of Minnesota. So have at it, Haas.
So, yeah, no NBA situation is not good. We hate it. It sucks for us. But I am a huge college sports fan. I love college basketball. We're getting into March Madness time. I'm surprised they're still playing the games, but the conference tournaments, you know, started this week. The big conferences start today, started last night. So the Big Ten tournament, second day of action today, both the teams had a first round bye here. You've got a really good Iowa team with the potential front runner for player of the year in college in Luka Garza. Kind of came out of nowhere to just be a dominant scorer this year, averaging more than 20 points per game, is on a really good run right now. Going against a Minnesota team that, while it's really talented, suffered a few bad losses towards the end of the year. They also had one of the better players in the country, forward, a guy by the name of Daniel Oturu. He's just a beast inside. I love this kid. He's one of my favorite players to watch in college. These teams met a couple weeks ago in Minnesota. It was a pretty big game for both teams. Obviously, it was like the Garza versus Oturu show. On February 16th, Iowa won by 3 in Minnesota. They were 4.5-point dogs. They were actually trailing by 6 with like 2 minutes left. Minnesota let down, propensity to do that a couple times this year. Iowa came back and won. I love this spot for Minnesota for a couple reasons. One, Iowa is in the NCAA tournament. They do not need to win this tournament. They don't need to win this game. They're sitting fat and happy. They're in. Now, their seeding can improve if they win. It's not like they don't want to win this game, but Minnesota needs this game. If Minnesota wants to have any chance of making the tournament, they have to at least win this game, if not another game. It's just a bigger game for Minnesota. I love that. I spoke incorrectly yesterday. Minnesota did play yesterday. They beat Northwestern. They beat them by like 18 after trailing at half. I love that they came out in the second half and just rolled on Northwestern. I love that coming into today. A very tight spread, 2-point spread here. I think Minnesota wins outright. You know, obviously I'm a little bit salty because I lost on this same bet on the 16th, but I'll go right back there. I just think Minnesota wins today. So I know you don't have a take. Otherwise, I would ask, what's your take?
I have no take at all whatsoever. I know diddly about watching college basketball. I have to cut myself off somewhere and watching as much NBA, baseball, and NFL as I do. I've never really gotten into college sports, so I'm of no help right here. I'll just go ahead and I'll root for you and root for my alma mater, and hopefully they pull it up.
Yeah, let's go. The other thing about Cal that you got to love is that the games are all day. So they start at noon. This game's at 2:15 Eastern. So at least for me, with no NBA on, at least this is a nice consolation prize for the time being. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do after, although I'm hearing as we speak up to the minute that they're saying the NBA might come back in August and like around a Thanksgiving finals. I don't think
they know yet. So
I don't either, but I did place a small wager on the Brooklyn Nets to come out of the East last night and to win the title, because if it does continue to go on, like Kevin Durant, and listen, it's not something that I expect to happen, but they're like their odds right now are with the bottom teams in the playoff field, and with Durant, they wouldn't be there.
That's an interesting perspective, something for you guys to think about. Again, there's a lot of unknown right now, and we'll continue to say the same thing we've been saying since we made a fantasy baseball video this morning. We'll take this thing minute by minute and just figure out where we're going.
Yep. Thanks, guys.
All right. Subscribe to the station, guys. We will talk more fantasy baseball here again soon.
Mm-hmm.